Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the weird disc 235. The two of the weird disc is this move, where we have a twofold rotation. So here we have one rotation, and the three is this middle part that rotates like this. Okay, let me make sure it doesn't derail. Yep, here we are. And here we have a threefold symmetry. So that's the 2-3. And then the 5 of the weird disc 2-3-5 is this little pentagon here with the pentagonal symmetry, and here as well. And at the inside you can see the other half of the puzzle. So here you can see how things turn. And how things turn, and this makes the puzzle really very accessible. So my question to you about the weird disc 235 is, what is keeping this puzzle together? Why don't the pieces fall out? Thank you for watching.